We are a district with significant need. MTA is and will continue to fall apart unless we take aggressive measures. You know, I'm proud of the work that we've done to really change the way the state looks at public housing. I don't want to see us lose this progress. I want to be able to continue to build upon it. So I ask everyone to come out and support the direction moving forward.
In the run-up to New York's local elections, get the information that will help you decide with MNN's Race to Represent.